Good morning. Welcome back to another Ride Yes Adventures here on our YouTube channel. Of course, as you can tell, we are here at Blackpool Pleasure Beach for late night riding. How are you looking forward to then, Jess?
I'm excited. It's been ages since I've been to Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Need to get back on my Icon.
Yeah, of course, we do love Icon here on the channel, if you haven't already noticed. Of course, I do apologise about the weather today, because we can't control that. So we do apologise if there's any water coming onto the lens. Of course, before we do head inside the park, it is 10 till 10 tonight for late night riding, including, hopefully, including fireworks if the weather decides to pack itself in. So, if you haven't already, make sure you check out all the vlogs here on the channel as well, in our dedicated playlist. And come and join us here at Blackpool Pleasure Beach for late night riding. Woo!
So Adam headed inside the main gift shop, which of course you can already tell it used to be the ticket office. Of course we've got some new Valhalla merch, because it's been a while since our last vlog here at Blackpool Pleasure Beach. I think it was towards the end of the year, last vlogged it. Of course got your bags as well. Don't know what that is, I think that's a big duck off. Oop. Go and twist that. Ooh, yeah, don't twist the S magnet that. Socks as well. Of course, I do like that. Of course, you go to train stuff. Of course, if you haven't already, make sure you check out our Pleasure Beach fan club from when we did that tour around Wallace and Gromit and underneath Flight. The other ride as well.
Hello.
There's Gary. Of course, make sure you check out that Haven vlog when we scared Gary.
There you go.
Of course, Rayne's here as well somewhere. We can find her in a minute. Yeah, the ride I was just thinking of then. So this guy came in. It was Derby Racer. So make sure you check that vlog out here on the channel. Of course, make sure you scan that QR code if you want to sign up. Of course, your basic Blackpool Pleasure Beach merch. So I still do like that. I do only get one of them. Not got one of them yet. That's a nice key ring. With the skyline on it. Of course, you can actually purchase this frame as well. For, I think it's 100 quid, I think it is. There's pricing over there. Yeah, for £100.
Yeah.
Of course, your Nickelodeon Land stuff here as well. Of course, pricing of some Icon stuff. So I do prefer that one over that though. Because you do still buy the benefit for that as well. In kit from single to king size. Of course, we're going round into the other gift shop as well. Kiss me quick. Of course, you got yourself a chalkboard as well, just for £19.95. Of course, as you are celebrating the 100th year, Big Dipper. So everybody, make sure you sign up for the 100th birthday celebration. Yeah, there you go. Of course, there's some hot ice stuff which me and Jess are actually gonna watch. So I don't know, I don't feel like it in white. I think I prefer it in black. There you go, there's your pricing. Of course, you've got your Utopian as well. Yeah, that's the new one. If you want, make sure you do check out that Hot Ice show if you haven't already seen it. You've got till 9th of September. Alright, let's go inside the park. So we are then, me and Gary are making our way up to the Big Dipper. Of course, it has been a while since I've vlogged the Big Dipper one, actually.
course it is. It's gone 10 to 9. So what do you think of the Big Dipper so far?
It's a countdown. So it's the countdown.
Oh yeah.
Well, it's not a clock, it's a flip countdown. Here we go. Got 32 days. Let's give you a bit of a zoom in like this. Anyway, it's a bit of a zoom in. Of course, me and Jess will be back for this anyway, so that'll be another vlog coming out here from the park. So we've got 32 days, because that will be in August. Of course, on the Wednesday, so we'll be already in Blackpool. So, no, let's get this further back. Hang on. Is that so high up? You can't really get a good shot of it. There you go. Let's give you a bit of a zoom in. Now, comment down below. What do you think of that? Are they gonna keep that like that for good? Oh, is he gonna keep it for good? But how long are they gonna look after it for? So I don't think they'll look after that. Not like previous years, we used to be blue and white and it was all flaking off. I don't think they'll look after that, to be honest with you. Of course, they've painted some of the track as well. With some, made it white. There you go. So we just heard some people, some friends, saying it's gone smoother. Of course, Icon's just gone around testing. Problem is, getting shots of Big Dip, you have to go on the Pleasure Beach Express. Of course, they've done picked the station up as well. Also, they painted the down the rails here as well. There you go. Down there as well. Quite nice, actually. Yeah, it is the board sign. Opens at 10:30 till 9. Yeah, of course, at the top there's actually like a birthday cake sign as well. How do you keep on top of this, to be honest, this year? Yeah, I've seen some rides testing. You know what, let's go down here, so I've had another... Fair shame it's not running around at the moment. Go for a test. So, yeah. Yeah, revolves going off, just ignore that. There you go. Nice shots of Big Dipper. Alright. Let's go and see what we can find. we've just done Alice in Wonderland. How was the ride then, Jess? On Alice? Good. Yeah, this weather is absolutely atrocious at the moment. I think we're in it all day, to be honest with you. The reason I'm squinting is because the rain is actually in my eyes and I have no idea where we're going. It is, well, look at Wallace and Gromit, it is actually quite busy. Seriously, I just don't know where the hell we're going. I think we've just got to go for a walk, see what we can do. Hopefully, it is just fine, mate, it's just horrible. So, yeah, we'll keep updated, see what we're doing. I'm sure Alice had some changes in there, I don't remember some bits in there before. But at the moment, the kind of land looks a bit quiet. And also, my South Park's quiet, to be honest. So, yeah, find out what we're doing and then, Joey, get back to you. So yeah, of course we'll keep an eye on the fireworks if they're still running. At the moment I can't see it because there's a bit of wind, but obviously not a lot of wind, it's just rain. So we'll probably head down that end anyway. Then yeah, it is quite quiet up here, to be honest, just outside. That's how I was going. This is the queue for Wallace. Literally, that is the queue for Wallace. That's what happens when it rains, you've got time for an indoor dark ride. Of course, you've got Infusion, not seen that one yet. Big one. I don't think that's opening today. Don't know what time it is, actually, hang on. So it's 11:02 now, just gone 11 o'clock. Big one's not open. So it's because of the winds and Infusion as well, but can't help with the rain, to be honest. So yeah, we'll keep updating and see what's going on. Yeah, so we're just making our way onto Wallace and Gromit now.
In fact, no, we're not.
No, we're not. Where are we going then, Gary?
And then Gromit. And then we can get the photo straight when we get off.
Yes, I'm looking
for, yes. Well, that's the plan. Here we are, then, on Wallace and Gromit.
We'll go somewhere where there's cheese. Oh, oh. Grease the bearings.
Did you
check the bearings? What?
What are you
gonna get?
60 seconds
till what, stop?
No crackers, Gromit. We've forgotten the crackers. Hold on, Gromit. Hold on. I've had the breakfast this morning, Gromit. Porridge today, lad. Tuesday.
Is it supposed to do that?
I've got that pending on that. Are you ready?
Well, this is you, Gary.
Family Channel.
Happy,
happy!
I've got a
bomb in the cards!
she's never fall asleep on it, now, yeah?
What?
Mrs. Mum and a penguin.
Mine too.
Mine too.
Sick one!
You're not gonna make it!
You'll be hearing from my solicitor about this!
Over 125 RPM. That's
Who's got a stack of bags? Everything's under control.
Well done.
We did it.
Well, that went as well as could be expected.
Well done, Trump.
Ready for a jump scare?
Ready. Yeah, so we've just done Wallace and Gromit. It is, we are here so in Blackpool with the rain, unfortunately. Somewhere just there's just behind us, there's Gary dancing in the background. Of course, if you're not already, make sure you do check out that Haven vlog here on the channel, because that will not disappoint in whatsoever. Of course, Big Dipper is now open. I don't know what the plan is now. Probably me and Ray will probably do infusion. They're just over there. So I'll get some shots off infusion, the whole SLC, which I really hate, and I wish they could retrack it. Make it a lot smoother or turn it into a BNM. Because Big One's just gone round somewhere. Big Dipper's got a bit of a big queue at the moment. As expected, because it's only just opened a few weeks ago. This weather is not really helping whatsoever. Yeah, I've not even gone down to the back end of the park yet, so hopefully do that at some point today. Check the fireworks out. See if they're still going on. If not, it shouldn't be at the end of the world. There's Gary again. What are you doing, Gary?
What's coming?
Yeah, of course, if you ever do see us around the theme parks anywhere, just come and say hi. And if you want a picture, just come have a picture of us. And if you haven't already, make sure you check our Instagram out at the Rajas Adventures.
I'm being bombed by
that. So yeah, make sure you check out our Instagram page as well. Like our Facebook page, the Rajas Adventures. Here's some off-ride shots of infusion.
Oh,
So here we are then going, well, I say I. We're just sort of standing around doing nothing. But you know what, I was drifting my way towards the views of that. Because it's just a complete walk on. It is an SLC. If you've ever watched this channel before, I mentioned what it stands for. If you don't know what it stands for a suspended looping coaster. It's just pretty much standard. It is a really, really rough ride. So if you are coming, make sure you do bring paracetamol or ibuprofen. Unfortunately, I didn't bring any. So I don't know how this is going to turn out. So it's actually straight into the station. I'll try to spin you around. Straight into the station. There goes the big one. So see how this rides in the rain. Probably rougher than usual. So here's some more off-ride shots. So I've just come off infusion. Bloody hell, my ears are sore. Yeah, that in that section over there is the worst bit, because that is the roughest one. So if you are planning on coming on infusion, make sure you do your bing ibuprofen, like I said before, because you'll need it. Other than that, operations are great on that. Straight so. Comfortable on your shoulders, but when it comes into that middle section, it's not, because you don't expect it. So expect the unexpected. So the bit I was talking about is just that bit over there, because it is coming up now. So that is where it's rough. Just past the camera, then just into this heartline roll. So there we go. Now this is where it starts getting rough, just about now there, that's where it hurts the most. Yeah, this weather is not great, to be honest with you. So yeah. Yeah, so we're now going over to Big Dipper, because the rain is coming down a lot harder now. I'm trying best to clean the lens, but that doesn't seem to be working at the moment. Because you've got Bert the Seagull over there. So there it is. I'll just make it over the rain. So yeah. See how this one rides. Hopefully better than the infusion. Like I said before, you've got the board up there. So I'm always saying 32 days, 7 hours and 55 minutes. So it's 100th birthday. Yeah, they're making our way down to a very long time Big Dipper, because we've got rain as well. Because it is very fresh in here at the moment. But for how long can he keep it like this for? Neil. Oh, this is one thing I hate. Extended queues. Hate them. Look forward to them, Jess.
I am. My favourite wooden roller coaster. Come on.
What about Grand National was?
This is.
What Grand National was?
Nah.
Grand National.
That's a backbreaker, Grand National.
Yeah, I don't want him to go there. Favourite Woody?
Favourite Woody?
Favourite Woody?
Favourite Woody?
Favourite Woody?
Yeah, Wicker Man.
Wickerman?
Oh no.
Rayne?
Wickerman.
Oh.
Oh no.
I've got a different one.
River Woody.
I like
those. Teneri to Zeus on the back row that goes backwards.
Oh, where's that?
Park Asterix.
Oh.
It's pretty good, I like that one.
That, of course, Park Asterix is in France.
It is, yeah, but it's a gravity group one. And
yeah.
The only one that's one of them is in Ireland, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it makes a bit of a change. Most of the time around here, you get GTIs,
more
intimate ones.
So. Yeah. Of course, Wickerman is GCI, Great Courses International.
I can hold it. You come down and
yeah,
do the
just missed it. Yeah, but still got that pack up there as well. I don't know how he's managed that, God knows how. But guess me, I didn't not need the toilet after all that many goes down. So yeah, it's a I'll say chain design, but obviously it's just this old one. I'd love to see him touch it up a bit. Same with the onion at the top. Make it more into it. In a bit of a detailed look at it. Yeah, it's just basic blue. Notice they've put in the ox box as well. That's a nice colour. Cost infusion as well. Getting changed out quite quick, to be honest. So yeah. So we've just come off Big Dipper. How was it then, Jess?
We went on it twice.
Yeah.
First time, absolutely.
Yeah.
But I was just peeing myself laughing all the way around the second time.
Yeah. Of course.
Look at me. We both couldn't stop laughing.
Go on, tell us what happened.
I almost died, is what happened. That bar wasn't even touching me. There was like this one gap between me and the lap bar. And the second time when I went over, my whole body came out of the seat and I ended up over the front fucking seat and Jess had to pull me back in. I nearly died.
So of course, how was your first ride on it then, mate?
First ride was good. Second ride scared the shit out of me. I thought I was going to die.
What about you, Gary?
First ride, fantastic, buttery smooth, definitely not a real ride. Second ride, as you know, horrendous, absolutely horrendous.
What about you then, Charlie?
I'd ride it yesterday, that one here at front, that were quite smooth.
Yep.
That middle train is not a good one to be on, that one you can see it jostle every time you go round the corner, literally if you sat behind it you can see it jump like that. Back row I thought was pretty good, but then again I was on the wheel seat, so I was in front here, but I thought that second one was smoother than the first one, to be honest. I didn't find myself getting thrown into the side so much, you know.
No.
That's why all our rollercoasters are made like wing-back chairs, it's not falling out.
Yeah. Of course, for me, it has to be... So, the first ride, I couldn't judge first ride, so it's just been retried, so it's definitely like these, what I said, it is a non-wheel seat. Because it is the oldest wooden coaster here. Of course, you've noticed by the board a few times, that's really shot. It's got 28 days since 100th birthday, so it is classed as the oldest ride. And also, I was on the wheel back, on the far back seat with Gary. Of course, that is a wheel seat. That was not enjoyable. So, if you are planning on coming to Blackpool Pleasure Beach, and you are planning on coming on Big Dipper, make sure you check not go on the wheel seat, because if you're like where is the wheel seat, when you're in the station, when it goes on basically this first corner here and you're at the top, make sure you check where the wheels are before you go onto it, and then you start, and there's the wheel seat, there's the non-wheel seat. So it's basically first one train is the wheel seat, then you've got a bit of a gap. Then the first one, second carriage is wheel seat again, and then the far back one. So make sure you judge it right, so you're not on a wheel seat. Of course, stick a bit, here he goes. So back seat, then the other seat, causing out in time. So yeah, the insurance aren't great on that. At the moment, operations are great. No issues with operations at the moment. The rain has, update on the weather, the rain has died down a bit. It's just dark clouds hovering over now. So yeah, we'll probably make our way to another ride now. And then get more shots of the park. And then obviously we've not done a big one yet, so we'll probably end up doing that today. And I'll try and get in the fireworks, and then I'll tell you a bit more about that if they are happening tonight.
I'm Gary.
I'm Rayne.
And you're watching Ride Jess Adventures.
Gary on Enzo. He's off. Yeah, of course, Gary is on Enzo. And another weather update. It has stopped, but I don't know how long it's going to stop for. But the rain has stopped, which is quite good. So here it comes now. Of course, if you don't know what Enzo is, it is the back spinning seats. There he is. Station flyover. He enjoyed himself on that. He's still spinning. Of course, it does come down to weight distribution as well. Seems to be together what he thought on Enzo. So he's going then off Enzo. How was it then, Gary?
Mostly backwards.
Yeah, I saw.
I know. Came down this drop. Totally backwards.
Yeah, I saw.
And then when I went over, in moment.
Three full rotations.
Oh, was it worth it though?
£15?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I know a lot of people want a grid.
37.
37.
Was that every time you spun?
37 times. Not in a row.
Oh, spinning.
Spinning. Oh no. No, that's 37 times on this.
Oh.
On today, 55.
Ooh.
35 spins?
Solid.
Not feeling dizzy yet?
No. Bigger you are, the more you'll spin.
There you go, so, yeah. Tip off Gary. Icon, what do you think of it then, Rayne?
Running amazing as always.
Yeah.
It looks a lot slower when you're off it, and then when you're on it, it's like whip right round the corner.
I haven't.
No, I'm gonna get on the thing.
Yeah, what do you think of your favourite coaster then, Jess?
I've gone to meet just now because I've kind of thought it out with Gary. amazing as always, but yeah, it looks slow off ride.
Yeah, it
but
does.
But when you're on it, it's
especially
not.
Especially off that second launch, as soon as I'm just going to have a rollback on it. Because this is our favourite coaster here. because we'll hopefully get a train going up this bit here soon to see how slow it looks coming off it. So we are then just making our way down onto the big one, because there goes Icon in the non-inverted loop. Of course you got some games down there as well. Of course Jess ain't coming on, but I think she'll do it at some point, but give her some time. Of course this is the very very last year for Big One to be UK's tallest till they build Project Exodus at Thorpe Park, which is going to be a Mack ride. Of course you've got you've also got Skyforce as well. We are down here at the south end of the park, so basically where you come onto that bridge you're pretty much halfway between north and south. So north end of the park's over there, where the big one is, if you've not been before, is the south end. You do also get a map in the shop as well. You've got a steeplechase, which is a racing horse ride. So here, here comes Big One now. Now we are now making our way onto Big One. Oh, I'm just gonna duck, it's not kiss. Back under. There we go, that's how you do it. Duck straight under. Yeah, don't do them two. If it's skews like this, don't bother doing that. Just jump. Of course, I do apologize if the camera keeps tilting sideways. I think it's something to do with the tripod that I've got on. Revolution as well, that's got a bit of a queue. What was that? About a 10 minute queue? Yeah, queue's just up here. Try and get some more shots for you as well. We'll give you a fireworks update as well once we've come off. Yeah, so we've just come off a big one. Yeah, I've got Jess's bag on, by the way. Ren has just come down again as we've got on a big one. Oh, it was big one then, guys.
I'll tell you exactly how the big one
go
was,
on,
right?
Family
sitting
channel.
Next to Gary, right? Going up the lift hill and he's like, he's fine. Went down the first drop and he's like,
he's looking
oh
up.
My god, oh my god. Went to go up the second drop. And the second drop and he's going, ow, 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 all the way around. And I was like, what the fuck is wrong with you? And he's like, daggers on my face.
Yeah, do not go on a big one in the rain, it is painful. So
just do not, actually, if you like funny things, go on the big one with Gary and I guarantee you'll be wetting yourself laughing.
So, Gary said he's got some information about fireworks. Do you want some fireworks information then, Gary?
What?
Fireworks information.
Well, Gary, before you say anything about the fireworks, you want to tell Ryan about how when you were on the big one, you said, a little poo came out.
I was walking off his shade like.
If the big one stops running before 8:30, there's no fireworks.
There you go. That's what we've got. So what we've got to do now, we've got to actually go heads up for some food now. It is based in Nickelodeon Land. It's called Pizza Kitchen. Basically you can tell by the name of it. Of course, Pizza Kitchen. And what was that then, Jess? What did you say?
Pizza and pasta!
Yeah, of course you do get some choices as well. And we'll see you in a bit. But if this rain ends up ever stopping, doubt it will. And try and get some more shots of the park here at Blackpool Pleasure Beach. So yeah, then just had our food, going into Chinese Puzzle Maze. Of course it is completely free here at the park.
We're coming.
Oh no, we're not. we just left, yes. I am not joking, we just, I thought we was actually going in, and then Gary just went, well, what did you say, Gary?
I said, no, go back now, go.
So, yeah, the, it is a free entry here at the park. So, we are watching Pot Ice tonight as well, so all four of us, so we have got tickets for that, which is the 7 o'clock show. Because if you haven't already watched Pot Ice, what the hell are you doing? Also, if you have a pass holder for Blackpool Pleasure Beach, you do get your discount. So it'll be, instead of the full price, it will cost you £20. If you go with two people, it will be cost you £40, so it's not too bad, really. And also, if another level update is the sun has finally stopped. It has completely passed over now, so it is. As you can tell, it is sunny, which is quite nice. So we have to wait for Jess now to come out of the Chinese Puzzle Maze, which she's done about 5 times already. So obviously not today, but in previous years. So we'll wait till she comes out and then we'll see what's going on. Yeah, so it's so after we've obviously done that, put a Jay's through the maze, we decided to go on SpongeBob Splash Bash, because to be fair, people say it's cold, some people say it's warm. To be fair, it's not that cold, but obviously we are watching Hot Ice tonight, so I don't fancy getting too wet. So what we just so the others decided to go on Rugrats Lost River, and of course obviously I will get the reaction from each ride. I am joined here by Joey as well.
Hello.
He's just jumped onto the channel. You okay, Joey?
I'm doing good. How was
SpongeBob Splash Bash?
It was very moist. We had a great time. Poor Jess got a blistering
bottle. Yeah, of course, Joey decided to put a load of bottle of water all over me. So here we go. They're coming round now. So we've got some footage of them here on Rugrats Lost River. So here they are then.
You do it.
Where is it? Here we go. Like, here we got a plan though.
Bye all.
So obviously I have a water bottle, so watch this. Bubba savage. So I'm going to try and get them up here now. This is the best day ever. So what I'm trying to do is get them from the top of the lift hill, but they won't expect it. So they are somewhere. So the rain has died off. But as we know, the fights are still happening. Queues and operations are not too bad. The major one was obviously Valhalla. We had a 45 minute wait. If it was a 30 minute wait and we weren't doing Hot Ice, then we would have done it. And the Nickelodeon does leave it 7 o'clock shut. So if you are coming for a late night riding, make sure you do Nickelodeon Upland before 7 o'clock. Because I do like this park, just like the atmosphere and the ambience of it. With all the rides in place. Ice blast over there as well. Right, let's wait till these come up now. Right, they're down there now. This is gonna be hilarious. Co
course, you've got Sean and Charlie from Theme Park Worldwide.
Oh, you're right. I'm glad you're not squirting me like that.
not that mean. Yeah, make sure you subscribe to them on YouTube channel, on their YouTube channel. I'm sure to follow them on TikTok and Instagram at Theme Park Worldwide. But here we go, this is funny though. They are not happy. They are not happy about that. There you go, down a big drop now. Small drop. Get absolutely. Oh my god! No! Give him a zoom in on that. Here's a zoom in over Joey's head. Here we go. Oh no! Of course, you do apologise for the blurriness. They are absolutely soaked. Let's get the reaction when they come off. Oh my god! How was that for you then, Joey?
That was hilarious. It's always fun to get people wet on water rides, so.
Oh yeah, especially if you've got a water bottle.
Especially when you've got a water bottle.
Oh my god, here they come. Oh, look at Gary. Oh no, I'm running for this. Oh no! Could you only spam each other? I cannot swear! Oh no! I am. It's literally coming after me! I am not joking! There is it! Sugar! Yeah, but. Of course, the boat is still going! Here at Blackpool Pleasure Beach! Oh my god! I need a beer for this bottle! Right. I am so fucking this back because I do not care! Oh. Right, there's a bin. Oh, I'm out of breath, guys. Subscribe if you are enjoying this vlog. Make sure you give us a like as well. Oh, I got the one. But I know which way to go. But sack it, I am running from Gary. I do not care. Subscribe right now, guys, if you're enjoying this vlog. I'm going to try and make it work to the others without them actually catching up to me. Oh my god. But I think I've lost him. Oh my god. I've never had so much fun in my life. Oh, I'm knackered. I am so unfit right now. Oh. Oh my god. I am keeping my eyes out for him. Alright, check what time it is. Alright, it's 4:15. Yeah, 6:15, sorry. And I am getting chased by Gary. Because I don't know, have a clue where he is right now. I really don't. He was giving me them looks like, yeah, I am gonna get you. Oh my god. I have literally pelted it from him. I don't even know where the others are. I'm always checking who's behind me. Oh my god. Oh, he's up here now. He's up here. Idiot. Oh no, not another one! Oh, well, let's go. Oh, here we go.
Here
we go. Oh. Yeah. See, that's what happens when you've got a water bolt and you squirt these lot while you're on the road playing. Oh! Oh no! Oh. Nice! Yeah, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna show you the arena of hot ice. Of course, obviously, unfortunately, we're not allowed to film the show. Wait, I'm out of breath now. Oh, Gary! I don't know if you saw that. I don't think the camera got that. I had to watch that back. Yeah, like I said, unfortunately, we can't film the show. But what I can show you is what the arena looks like if you are coming to watch Hot Ice. It is on every year from 6th of July all the way till the 9th of September, I think it is.
It's very good, but you know what's better? Film that for your blog.
I do apologise if the camera did tilt. It's not the best tripod whatsoever. Oh my god, Matt, I'm going to show you Hot Ice now. Show you what you got.
What the hell is going on? Well, you didn't come on him.
I only saw it was Buzz last night.
Go on, make sure you don't get me in it because I forget to shit.
Yeah. Oh no.
Just get right in it. This is quite funny.
Should I get his feet?
Oh.
I'm just going to stand up for it out the way we go.
Have I not got my phone on me? No. Oh no. Oh, what is...
I need to come up close to you so that you don't
get... What is going on?
It's only right, you can see.
What is going on, though? Oh my god!
Do you know what the good thing is, though?
Oh, no! Oh my god, what is going on today?
Payback's a bitch, ain't it, Ryan?
No, no.
Oh! Don't toss Pepsi Max on him.
Hey, he's gonna be hot and sticky.
Oh. Right, we must make our way to the arena.
I'm gonna dry off before I get in. Rayne's just cleaning the lens.
I'm just cleaning the water.
Oh,
you take it like a champ.
I'll take it.
Yeah, so here are then inside Hot Ice, the ice show arena. Of course, you can see all the lights. Of course, give you a zoom in onto the stage. So I do like this arena, like all the moving heads and stuff. Because I'm thinking, where the hell is that coming from? It's actually one of the beings from up there. Show them onto the ice. Because, like I said before, we can't film the show. You've got standard from up there as well. It is a 7 o'clock show if you want to come, where you get the full effect.
So in terms of booking seats as well, it's not too bad going to front row. One row that I would not sit on in terms of comfort, don't sit on second row, mainly because the seating is a bit more old school in terms of your knees pressing against
the chairs,
let's be honest with you, they're wooden and they're not comfortable. So just a little tip for me, since someone has done this before.
Yeah. Of course, I was on a section of the seats, I'll show you now actually. Of course, we have got this much room. I am sat here now and I've actually got that much leg room. So that's what he means, the leg room, if we weren't too sure. So I'll see you when here after Hot Ice and show you and give you our review on what we thought. So we've just to watch Hot Ice. We have just got back in the park because we have to go all the long way round.
due to staffing issues. So what we're going to do, because Gary's here as well, somewhere. Oh, is he?
Yeah.
So we're just making our way into our spot now, so we can give you a full show of the fireworks. Hopefully,
oh, it's not too bad. That's good.
Without any technical issues again, like we did the last time we was here, but I didn't vlog it.
Carry on.
Because it's quite busy up here actually, so I'm sure I'll spin you around. Yeah, I do apologise for the music now, it's getting, because we're near a speaker. How far are we going, Gary? Right here. Because if you are going to watch the fireworks, you can always make a request over it. Because I said this last time in the vlog, get rid of that tree. That tree is so annoying. Well, we're going down here now. Because there's a, look, I'll give you a view on the Big Dipper now. There you go, there's Big Dipper with its new lights up. Give it a zoom in. Give it a focus. There we go. Do like that. So, here's the fireworks here from Blackpool Pleasure Beach. July 2023.
We are now going to be counting down, ready for the summer vibes fireworks. Are we ready?
We've just had the fireworks display here at Blackpool Pleasure Beach for July 2023. Highlight of the day then, guys.
Hey!
10 out of 10.
Highlight of the day.
Highlight of the day.
The big one.
The big one.
We got it.
Because we all did watch Hot Ice. What do you think
we're
of Hot Ice?
We're getting a fucking heart attack running behind Rayne.
Yeah, that's
true. Yeah.
What do you think of Hot Ice then?
Honestly.
Second
fantastic.
Time in a row? Banging.
For these two it is, yeah. It was our first time.
Rocking.
Yeah. Also, it was always a highlight for our calendar year at Blackpool Pleasure Beach.
I know you want to be here.
What about you then, babe?
All of it, really.
All of it.
And just spending time with these two.
Yeah.
We don't.
I'm getting fuzz so we get them all in.
Because
there we go.
We don't get the time to spend with them because obviously Rayne lives in Scotland.
Yeah.
He doesn't have an excuse though. He lives like
and
20
this
minutes.
One literally lives 20 minutes down the road. And he has weekends come a season, he doesn't.
Oh, no, yeah. Well, that's terrible that, Gary. Of course, funny story. Oh, funny thing about Hot Ice. I've got to tell Gary that. Just, go on. What do you call the Olympia at Hot Ice?
If you... Oh, the Zamboni. With the Mexican wave. Should be the Canadian wave.
Of course, if you didn't know what they were all about then, because basically if you watched Hot Ice before, there's a big an ice machine that comes out and does the ice rink. So that's what Gary was basically going on about that. So that was.
You're right.
What?
Can we also point out about how we had obnoxious people sat behind us
on the first
part, and they were shouting in our ears and booing in our ears, and then we moved seats.
Yeah.
And in the second half, Gary went to the bathroom and he met one of the dancers in the toilet, and he said to the dancer,
Hang on. Before you mentioned in the toilet, we do not mean in the actual toilets itself, we mean outside the toilets, in case you are wondering.
No, in the bathroom.
Was it in the bathroom, Gary?
Yeah.
There you go.
So Gary could hear the same group wooing from inside the bathroom, and he turned to the dancer and he said, "They've been annoying me all bloody night."
Yeah.
And the dancer turned round to him and went, "How do you think we feel? They've been annoying us since the show fucking started."
Yeah, so if I watch it, please give them a bit of respect. So like, don't go shouting stuff out. It really does distract them. They've been doing it, even though they've been doing it for many, many years, just please don't do it. It's not right. It's disrespectful. So please don't shout out, woo, whatever. Just watch the show, enjoy it. And then at the end, you can go behind, go at the back of the arena where the stage door is. People will tell you where to go, and you can literally meet the cast. So please, if you are watching it, be respectful. Don't be shouting random stuff out. It's not nice. I don't think you would like it if they did it, if they did it to you. So play it again, please don't do it. Apart from that,
before you go,
on.
What's the moment? What's the next vlog?
The next vlog will be from Havens, another Haven site. So, and if you watch the Telegram vlog, I do apologise. I did say Blackpool instead of Fleetwood. That's because me and Jess are going to Martin Mate, which is in Blackpool this time, not Fleetwood. So don't get it mixed up. So we are definitely coming back to Blackpool Pleasure Beach for another special vlog. So there'll be two vlogs coming up. I don't know which one I'm going to do it yet. Going to try and do a two-day Haven vlog for you all. So stay tuned for that. It's only about 5 weeks away for it to come in on the chat before I go with my sister. So you'll be seeing my sister, my brother-in-law, my two nephews, and she's bringing a dog. So you'll be seeing him as well. Yes, it is a boy dog. So yeah. So stay tuned for that. So them two vlogs. Before we do go, sorry. Make sure you do subscribe to this channel, give it a like, give it a share, and we'll see you in Haven at Martin Mayr.